Hey, what's up YouTube? Down to Fix It Man. Got another real quick video here for you. A company on Amazon reached out and asked me to take a look at their lights here and do a quick little review video. Every once in a while, companies will reach out and offer to send me stuff in exchange for a review video. I don't always do it, but this seemed like something that I would like. My attic is so dark and I only have one light bulb up there and it's always dark. I'm always looking for flashlights. If this puts out as much light as the reviews say it does, I'll be real happy with that. And we'll go put this in the attic and take a look real quick. It's an LED light, but it puts out a lot of light. Apparently, a lot of the reviews were very positive, and I actually had seen these on Amazon already and I was kind of intrigued and wondering really how bright they are. You can adjust these panels all the way out, or you can just leave them up like this, depending on the light pattern that you want to throw. Comes with a little cap here that protects this socket. This just screws into a standard E26 or E27 household socket. So I'm gonna go install this in the attic and see how it looks compared to the standard bulb that's up there. It's kind of nice how these panels fold down. You can get the full 360 surround with those five panels, and also has a light underneath. I mean, the true test really is just going to be to install that. So I'm going to go up in the attic and we'll get this installed and see how it looks compared to the old light that was there. All right, so we're up in the attic. I'm just going to flip the switch real quick and you can see what it looks like before. Installation is super simple. Just unscrew your old bulb. So this is a 23 watt compact fluorescent that was in there. And then we'll just screw in the new bulb here. And I'm not sure really how I'm gonna wanna direct this. I'll probably just go turn it on like this and see how it looks. And then we'll come back and take a look and see where I might wanna direct some of those panels. All right, and then here's the new bulb that they sent me. And you can see it is a lot brighter, but I'm gonna get a little bit closer and see if we might wanna redirect some of those panels. Wow, it's just blinding right here. But yeah, see if we fold that down a little bit, broadcast the light over in the areas that I wanna see it. I guess we don't really need a whole lot of light going straight up, so I'm gonna keep these ones down, and then these ones kind of folded like that. You can kind of play around with that however you want the pattern, but man, you can see it's almost like daylight up here. You can see everything. I mean, I can even read the instructions on here. That is just awesome. I'm real happy with that. You can see that's why I've got this extra clip-on light up here, because there never was enough light to do any kind of work or anything up here, so I'll update the video if I have any issues or if this doesn't last. It's kind of nice in the package that you have two. I only needed one up here, but I'll just save that second as a backup. All right, so here's the old bulb. All right, and then here's the new bulb that they sent me. A huge improvement over the standard bulb. You can definitely see a lot more. Like I said, a quick little short review video. I hope you liked it. Give it a thumbs up if you don't mind, or subscribe. That does help me out. I'll get a link in the description where you can pick up these same lights as well. Thanks so much for watching. And good luck.